Hi friends, Cindy here. Today we're going to be doing a get ready with me before my photo shoot as my James Charles casting call entry. So if you want to know how I went from this to this, then keep on watching. Let's start in the beginning. My name is Cindy and I am 25 years old. I was raised in Manila, Philippines, but I am Taiwanese and I currently live in Redwood City, California. I am an avant-garde makeup artist, but also a full-time in-house senior visual designer for a Silicon Valley tech startup. I started makeup in the summer between high school and my first year in college. During that summer, I had to adjust to transitions in my life. I turned to art to let those feelings out in a non-verbal manner. So between the hours of 10 o'clock at night and 3 a.m., I would paint my face, and then I would take photos from my little digital camera. It stemmed from a sense of boredom, but also a need for catharsis. So often my work has been very dark, but whimsical, because I'm also heavily inspired by dreams. When I got to college, I would introduce myself as a dancer by day and a body painter by night. And this was to attract new friends. For the next 6 years, through college, graduate school, and work, I would use non-toxic children's face paint. And I would draw on my friends' faces and take photos of them in my dorm, in my apartment, or really anywhere that I could find a space with lighting. I started putting my work up on social media very early on, but I never really thought much about it. It was just a way to connect with my family back at home. It wasn't until April of this year that I really decided that I wanted to explore this influencer route. I was just about to graduate from graduate school, doing my master's in graphic design. I am a self-taught makeup artist. I learned everything off of YouTube and experimentation. I was a dancer growing up, so my only exposure to makeup came from performances and stage makeup, but really it wasn't until the end of my high school that I decided that makeup was even an interest to me. But I really just saw it as a medium for fine art. It was just fun. I don't try to represent myself, I try to bring people into a world of escapism, which may be confusing with how I look right now. Oh, that tastes gross. Don't eat that. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of look like a raccoon right now. Clear it up, people! Being a part of the show would be a great way to share my message across a larger platform and to speak louder about the importance of having a creative outlet and expressing yourself in a unique way. And there's no right way to do it. There's something beautiful about makeup being this transient medium. You create it once, and then after you take it off, you can never really create it in that exact way ever again. I look crazy. Okay, this is the hard part, so I have to stop talking for a second. Oh my god, that actually looks really nice. I feel like a lot of people lose the element of play when they grow up. Oh, my hands are shaking. That's really sad because playtime is so fun. Like, we don't have recess anymore. If I had recess as an adult, I'd probably play with makeup.
Boom! Face.
No matter where I look, I'm constantly inspired by people, and I just hope that they're also inspired by my work as well. I also found a love of just entertaining people. I feel like because I find makeup to be such a playful medium, like I like to show the process and like what it means to me. I constantly screw up like I just did right here. I would love to have the opportunity to really bring out of the box, weird but beautiful designs to the table. Boop, 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 boop. Mwah. False eyelashes were not made for my eyes.
Stick. Stick.
To help me get noticed by James Charles and his team, please give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment below because they want to know who you guys want to see. And hopefully that is me. As usual, make sure to hit that notification bell, and if you are new here, click that subscribe button so you can catch all my future videos. Stay creative, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
I am in space.